fantastic technical skills as well. Oh, look at that, save behind the back and straight back into the rally. One winning that point. They lost to Alfian and Arianto of Indonesia in three games. They're fresh from a big... did so well.
Oh, broken racket. Quick switch.
That's... in. So interesting to see whether the Malaysians will be successful. Oh, look at how difficult in the air.
He almost cuts under, I'd say, when he hits the serve. It's a difficult one to receive, I can't imagine.
It's very, very tricky.
Quick flick.
He did that before as well.
To the backhand.
Service over. Hasn't it? It's only 9 minutes into the match. And we are all ready.
Yeah, very quick rallies, actually.
You never know. Oh, what a fantastic tournament they played.
Yeah, incredible.
Tsukamoglio. And they take it 21-8. That world title.
World or Olympic. That's the ones.
Yeah. But they're definitely the pair to beat.
Wow, incredible.
Called in by Hawkeye, which means the point goes. Now that's four. Gideon serving really well. And make it 5-3 minutes.
Another flick. Not this time.
Actually, two. I'll say three match points.
Fit in this venue.
And game point.
Oh! is the battle you were talking about.
Yeah. Number one pairing across the other side of the net yesterday in the round robin. Tremendous.
Amazing rally. Amazing. Oh my goodness. Oh, don't believe it. Sense from both pairs. Extraordinary.
They had to challenge Kevin at the front.
I mean, his reflexes have to be absolutely superb. He's done it twice in that rally.
Yeah. So we can suddenly pick up speed or get a read on the opponent.
As it was coming at him. Look at that. 2 points.
Super rally.
Service over, 6-5.
Goodness, he played a couple of shots there. Sulkamod. Oh, he's done it again. That crouch defence. Previous one was a little opponent's head. That one ended up being the perfect net shot. Look at that.
Sonoda, no real comfort there.
Hey, that's fantastic. The first game, Kevin Sukumulyo.
Oh, it's brilliant. Karanda Siwari from the floor.
Yes, just incredible. First time they've been ahead in this opening game.
Oh. Women's doubles that really did go the distance, almost an hour and 20 minutes and 31 minutes between Tai Tzu Ying and Aya Ohori. And here this doubles playing at
a little bit frustrated by this clever serve by Sukumolio. Good rally.
Yeah.
Turned to his partner after the rally and said, "You took one that was going out the back." Oh, don't believe it. How Dane couldn't deal with this sort of reaction from Sukumolio. End of the rally. I don't believe it. I don't believe it. And again, and again.
Chinese at the front of the court, hard to deal with Sukumolio in particular at the moment. Look at that, for example. So
yeah, the all position, so safest thing is to have him on the back court.
Federation won England in 93, wasn't it?
It was beat the Chen Kang and the Chen Hongyao.
Wow!
Molyo, and deliberately missing it because he knew it was going wide. But look at that dive!
This is where the Chinese pair, they gotta take their medicine and
six straight points. Unbelievable. I told you he was quick, winning player on court that hasn't won a Super Series title. But look at his speed here of reaction.
There's a little high flow of adrenaline in this first men semi-final. And it's 14 points to 6 between them now.
His reflexes are just fantastic.
To accept when you have a player like that, that it doesn't work out every time. Maybe a little bit too eager to attack the net. Oh, it just slips.
You don't mess with him.
No longer playing on the World Tour, Lee Yongdae. Oh, my goodness me. There we are, that's a prime example of what we were talking
about.
Yeah, now that's exactly what he did at the front of the court.
15, 6.
He's virtually unbeatable,
yeah.
Sukumolio. Well, he played those. Look, the strings have already gone.
7-6.
That's Kimura. The Japanese are going to get out of this.
Instinctive defense of the 6-point deficit. Oh my goodness. What an exchange. Good rally.
Was part of the plan. It's a strange serve, that one from
it is, isn't
Kevin
it?
Sukumolio. And
how makes it tumble and,
yeah.
And spin,
yeah.
But he's not hitting the feathers, he's chopping up.
For the Japanese.
Fought. Service over.
Marcus Gideon, Kevin Sukumolio.
And he's in.
It's a brilliant.
Yeah. The last time a Chinese pair won was 2001. Zhang Jun playing with Zhang Wei.
So it's pretty much the coaches who's won it the last time.
Yes, head doubles coach.
From 18 points, where they seem to get stuck for an age in the open game.
Gordon, he almost got there.
Oh,
service over.
Lightning quick. Look at that.
Sarah?
Service over. 9-11.
Oh, that's clever.